I would like to give you a perspective from government and how government views these issues. So I think as Sarah, Susan and other speakers have said, we live in an unprecedented time of change, both political, technological, economic, environment and socially. And then essentially what we're talking about is system change. We need to think about, as Dame Susan described, the three legs of the stool. For us in government, that's economic, social and environmental. And that any change that we have can be driven across those three pillars. I wanted to say a little bit about the approach to government in Scotland, which links to the SDGs and is rooted in a framework based on a national performance framework, which essentially is an outcomes-based framework. It was introduced in Scotland in 2007, and essentially it recognises that to achieve outcomes, you have to drive the whole system. The outcomes are interdependent on each other, and that it takes a different form of government. It takes a different type of approach. So that's very much embedded in Scotland. It was introduced in 2007, and I'll say how it's developed over that period very, very briefly. But essentially, the 11 outcomes that are there are linked to the SDGs. So if you like, it reflects Scotland's national plan to achieve the SDGs. It has a purpose at its centre, which is a strategic direction, and that reflects the, essentially the purpose is about the well-being of Scotland, both social, environmental and economic. Also, which I think is really important in thinking about climate change also, it also has a bit of, describes what type of society you want to be, and within that, it recognises the rule of law. When we were doing this exercise, we consulted across all of Scotland, and the thing that people came back with, what was the most important for citizens of Scotland, it was how they were treated. So at the heart of it, there's something about a society which treats people with kindness and dignity.